If you would, take a look at Sing for Joy and Clap Your Hands. And as an editor, these are the things that I have to keep remembering that we have to include this. I actually edited this piece, and I remember thinking, boy, I have to make sure that in the upper right-hand corner, I write what level it is. Any of our discovery series, you'll notice the level. This is level 3. That kind of indicates upper elementary, middle school, maybe even high school. Christy Carey Miller, I saw her do a workshop, so I can kind of paraphrase her story about this. She was asked to write something for the Allstate group in Oklahoma. She's from Oklahoma. And so she thought, wow, what am I going to do? This is going to be above and beyond the type of writing that she normally does, and she admits to that. So this was a challenge for her, but I think she did really a super job. Eventually, we're going to do this with CD. We're going to sing along with the CD, but just to experience it a little bit, would you turn to page 9? Turn to page 9. Man, I don't mean to ignore you, but take a little break for right now. I mean, don't leave the room. You're going to be singing in just a bit. But we're going to have just the ladies sing this starting at measure 64. And what we're going to do, again, normally we don't do this, but we are going to divide into 4 different parts. So we have to have this be part 1 right in here. We're going to have these next 3 tables be part 2. We're going to have the ladies here and here be part 3, and then the rest of you ladies are going to be part 4. We really do have to divide into 4 parts to get a sense of that. Bottom parts don't come in right away. We're going to start just with part 1 singing, and you're ready with your clapping from the last piece. Well, this clapping isn't too hard right in here. It's a little bit of a tricky thing to do at the beginning of the piece, but I just want you to experience this as best possible. Denise, for our sake, would you play the parts as they come in so you're kind of covering everything? This won't be up to tempo, but just so you experience it, it's going to be sing for joy, clap your hands, da, 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 da. And then when we do it with the CD, it'll be fast. But anyway, let's give this a try practicing, okay? Measure 64 in 4 parts, yes. Women only. 1, 2, here you go. Very good. All right, here's what we're going to do just because we have to get it in 4 different parts. Thanks for your help, but they have to clap their own part. So if you have to have it on the page, on the table, feel free to do so. So don't help them out because we've split into 4 parts and I don't want you to mess up, okay? About sing for it, clap your hands. Oh, and if you'll notice at measure 64, that's the wrong word. My bad. It's sing for joy, clap your hands. Sorry about that. Sing for joy. And we actually have that, so when it gets rerun, that will be corrected. Sing for joy, sing for joy. 1, 2, go. Sing for joy, sing for joy, clap your hands. Keep going. There you go. Part 2, come in. Good. And so you'd probably practice that first. This would be one of those pieces. That's where I'd start, right there, and work that out so that they have a run at it. We're going to do a little bit of it with the CD. And in this case, you would have an access to that if you don't have a good pianist. But anyway, ladies, when you're in 3 parts, can we do part 1, part 2, and part 3? And then when we go into 4 parts, it's what we decided. So 1, 2s. And 3s, ladies only. All right, with our recording. Good luck.
Good luck.